Turning now to our coverage of the coronavirus pandemic, Governor Mike DeWine saying now he's worried about a spike in COVID-19 cases in both Hamilton and Warren counties. And there are certain zip codes that have become hotspots. In Hamilton County, those are 45231, 45240, and 45238. And in Warren County, the biggest increase in cases is showing up in the 45036 and 45040 zip codes. The governor says we are in a new phase of the fight against the coronavirus.
We're at a new phase now. We're at a phase where, to be aggressive, we have to test more. We now have the capability of testing more. That capacity continues to go up.
And the governor says more testing sites will be set up in both those counties in the coming weeks. The Ohio National Guard will help conduct some of that testing.